the south end of Lombard. And it's something that we can learn from, something that will change our daily lives, that will change history.
That will be the most beautiful day. That will be the most beautiful day.